At the time I first started using paper, I was painting with acrylics on border canvas. When I found myself again sitting watching the sunrise, scratching my head and asking, what the hell am I doing to this picture? I recognized I needed more to begin with. Using magazine paper, I ripped out color that I was able to use as a palette and glued them in place to create a composition. This seemed to work. I could see the dawn, but with far less confusion. This is an example of what I call rips, showing the palette and composition. So here would be an example of a rip, and this is the finished painting. This is another rip and the finished painting. This rip shows a field of wooden cows. A tourist once told me that there were so many cows in this island, they must grow in trees. So I made this picture to see if wooden cows could be mistaken for real cows. Maybe he was right. Tourists are all knowing, don't you know?